We are going to be gorgeous yet again today and milder than normal. You can see a whole lot of nothing on the eastern seaboard as there is a very dominant high ridge of high pressure that is really going to extend its reach all weekend over not only our area but the entire east coast. Now to the west you can see some showers. That's associated with a disturbance in the form of a front. That'll get through here Sunday night but not really generate much in the way of rainfall. Our next best shot of showers, not even until Tuesday. As we take a look, though, at the current temperatures, 46 downtown, but what a contrast, 28 degrees up near the state line in Parkton. The reason we see it milder downtown is we have the influence of all the buildings and, of course, the moderating influence of the inner harbor there, so it's typically warmer. 32 out at the airport now, and splitting the difference, it's 36 over around Easton and St. Michael's over on the eastern shore. But the constant statewide today would be the abundant sunshine, gorgeous in the mountains at 60 degrees, here about 5 degrees milder than that at 65. Yesterday, we topped out at 62 degrees. Normal high for November 12th is 58. So well above the norm yet again, and will be milder still as we head into tomorrow. 58 on the dot on the lower eastern shore. The only variable today or fly in the ointment is there is a coastal flood advisory. And the reason for that, remember all those very gusty winds we had Monday and Tuesday? Well, we really haven't seen the winds ease too much. In fact, they've been pretty consistent all week. So that tends to elevate the waters of the Chesapeake. And there is that coastal flood advisory in effect until midnight tonight. But as far as the normal and record highs, 78 is the record high. It was set way back in the 1800s. And even though we're above normal, we will not threaten that record. 18 degrees, a frigid record low set back in 1957. And it's secure as well. Our temperature range tonight, again, anywhere from freezing in the outlying suburbs to about 42 or so downtown. Clear skies allowing the temperature to really plunge. There is that front that's well out to the west generating showers, but not going to affect us anytime soon. High pressure is going to hold up not only today, but all weekend long. So prepare yourself for an awesome weekend. In fact, tomorrow, milder still, 65 to 69 degrees, sunshine throughout. And even on Sunday, partly cloudy, mid-60s. Cooler air will settle in Monday, 59, slight chance of an evening shower. Good chance of some rain emerging from the Gulf of Mexico and up into this area by Tuesday. Early Wednesday, some showers and then clearing yet again.